Well, we've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, Martin, great to be here.
Coming up now, Crystal Palace, and they face Southampton. It's interesting at the corner of the ground where most noise comes from, the fans are allowed to stand up, which is because the ground regulations say you have to be given a seat. You don't have to sit in it. The chairman himself told me that.
Yeah, I think they've tried to use it. They've embraced the fanaticism, if you like, of those groups of supporters who are just so passionate about Crystal Palace. And it really does stir the team forward.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Wayne Hennessy plays in goal. Joel Ward starts with Pab Suare as the fullbacks. Jason Puncheon starts with Wilfried Zaha looking to provide width. Yannick Bolasie plays up top with Connor Wickham. Here's the Southampton team for you. Jose Font starts with Maya Yoshida as the centre-backs. Stephen Davis plays up with Shane Long. It's Graham Scott, who is the referee. Well, this should be a great game, and we're off and running. His head there to keep his side in possession. James McArthur. And here's the shot. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Disappointing, really, the goalkeeper able to catch it without a challenge. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Goes the cross. And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. McArthur. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick. Oriol Romeu. Victor Wanyama. James MacArthur. Dabai. Some options now for the pass. Dan. Oriol Romeu, Victor Wanyama, now can he make the shots on here, and the ball's in, it's a goal!
And the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Palace about to make a change here. Victor Wanyama. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Oriol Romeu. Almost ordered his teammate to give it back to him then. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. James MacArthur. Ward. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's come out for a throw. Johan Cabaye. Up to head it away.
Shot on!
And there was, well, it was a semblance of a chance, but the ball ran awkwardly for him.
Yeah, a bit of a dry surface, and it's a bit bobbly, and that's what counted against him. Just sat up at the point of impact.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Oriol Romeu. It's good work between these two. He's got away from him. Chung Yong Lee. Victor Wanyama. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Johan Cabaye. Brian Bertrand. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. James McArthur. Cabaye's in the middle. It's a good headed clearance. It's gone out for a throw-in. Stephen Davis. He has such an appetite for the game because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Oriol Romeu. Now, Stephen Davis. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
The shot's on.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Cabaye. Yoshida. He's known as a fine passer of a football. And he's right on his game today. Oriol Romeu. And the cross comes in now. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
He's got his shot off now.
And he's tried his luck, but over the crossbar by a lot. Oriol Romeu. Here's Davis. Victor Wanyama. Van Dijk. He's got support here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, happened then. Just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. James McArthur. Is in. Throw in now. Joel Ward. Little piece of interplay between the two. James McArthur. Able to make a good interception. Van Dijk. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Victor Wanyama. Oriol Romeu. Here's a chance! It's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. Chainlock. Lee Chung Yong. Joel Ward. Dan. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Victor Wanyama. He's made the save. Referee had a good look at the player who was down and decided it was serious enough to stop the game. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Bertrand. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. James McArthur. Now here is a chance for them. Can he do it? Very, very close. The scoreline is still not as close as they need it to be.
Well, you can see the disappointment from his teammates. They thought he'd scored there.
Cross, punched away by the goalkeeper. defender to it first. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
In goes the cross. And the own goal, yeah, that's what it is. Back into play off the crossbar. Now, can he make the most of the cross? Shots on here. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Set for the second half. And in goes the cross. Shamak. Some options now for the pass. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Chain lock. Victor Wanyama. Well, there was that attempt that we haven't really analysed, Alan. Let's look back on it now.
Maybe lost his head a touch there when a placement would have served him a bit better than that.
And he keeps possession with that header. Marouan Chamakh. It's Ward. It goes out wide again. Turn pass. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bertrand. Van Dijk. Victor Wanyama. Romeu. Victor Wanyama. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. And he gets it back. Shamak. James McArthur, won back very quickly. Victor Wanyama. James McArthur. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Keep the ball at the moment. Marwan Shamak. To Wanyama. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. James McArthur. Shamak. Well, here comes the support. Save. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Cross and shoots!
That's a very good goal. Well, that's a goal worth celebrating, a goalkeeper who looked as though he would be able to keep them out the whole game.
Well, he's done his part, more than his part, the goalkeeper, but he couldn't keep them out forever.
Another angle on it here. Go again, 2-1. Victor Wanyama. He's lost control. Yannick Bolasie. Chung Yong Lee.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Well, let's have a look at these stats, and the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well, two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Oriol Romeu. Here's Davis. James McArthur. Lost possession here. Victor Wanyama. Ryan Bertrand. And they're passing so well out there. There goes the cross. A decent fist away by the keeper. Kabay. Lee Chung-yeol. Southampton lining out a substitution now. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Johan Kabay. Yannick Bolasie. Well, that will be delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross.
Number 16.
It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. We'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Ryan Bertrand giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Victor Wanyama.
Shot on!
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. Southampton's corner. Ball there.
Substitution taking place. Going on now is...
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Bertrand. Confident and quality on the ball.
He's got his shot off now.
But he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Stephen Davis. Yoshida. Little piece of interplay between the two. Jordi Clasie. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
And it's gone behind for a goal kick. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, I think he had a look around, Martin, and he didn't see any passes worth taking, so he thought, why not try my luck? And well, he nearly scored, didn't he, from miles out.
keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Now, Stephen Davis, the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. It's interesting with this kind of passionate support, and some of the players will love it. I guess one or two might be frightened of it and feel that they can't live up to such idolising.
I think that's the case. Some good players arrive at a club and they can't cope with the expectation, that level of support.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. James McArthur. Ward. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Fine cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Yoshida. Oh, he's through. Shots on here. What a fine save. Lost the ball here. Now he's looking for support. Referee's blown for the free kick. And here's a chance, maybe, this late on. It's a good position for the free kick. Throw on here to get them on the attack. Now, Stephen Davis, Jordi Clasi. Stephen Davis. No one could get there to reach the cross. And that is now a goal kick. Can we have another look at that save?
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Chung Yong Lee. Back to him again. Johan Kabay. One side to the other. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
And shoots!
Well, it could have been a shot of significance. It's turned out to be a shot of insignificance.
Bit of a selfish decision, that one, from the player, when he could have easily passed it.
It's coming out for a throw. Three minutes left of the 90-minute match. Now, Stephen Davis. Oh, in goes the cross. Shamak! Oh, great work by the keeper. He's in for the goal. Now the shot. Great stop. Yannick Bolasie, James McArthur. We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. It's so frustrating for them. They're on the attack, they can't break through.
The shot's up!
Excellent block by Jose Font. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. This could be vital. And in comes the header. Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung the boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really, the wrong decision from him.
Going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Jordi Clasi. That's the end of the match, and it's 2-1.
Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal. And I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it'll be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
And in goes the cross. And the own goal, yep, that's what it is. Back into play off the crossbar. Now, can he make the most of the cross? Shots on here. And the ball's in. It's a goal. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Cross comes in at ground level.
And shoots!
That's a very good goal. Through, shots on here. What a fine save.